let's go. We're starting off. I believe it is week two of our Dynasty for college football revamped. Updated rosters. 2022-23 season. Let's get into it. Offline. And a week two versus Bama. Let's go. I think what I want to do is change my coaching playbook to Florida State. Because I think Jimbo Fisher, if I remember correctly, I'll have to look it up, but he was either at LSU under Nick Saban, or he was at Florida State running the offense. So 2014, I'd have to Google it real quick. Let's see where he was in 2014. He was at Florida State, so I guess 2006 he left LSU, and he was offensive coordinator for Florida State. So he was he's at Florida State until 2017. So I think I'll change his playbook . Let's see, coach philosophy, maybe playbook pro style. So that's a pro style playbook. But he doesn't run the 4-2-5 defense, really. I think it might be more of a 3. Let's see. It's not a true 3-4 either. I guess we might just stick with this one. Let's see. Okay, we can go straight Florida State. So we'll go with Florida State, and they'll probably give us the most authentic Let's see. I think that might be a little bit better on the microphone here. Okay. We'll see how that goes. It's probably not great to do this the first time against Florida State or Alabama, but we'll give it a go. You can see we're pretty big underdogs, 11 points overall, 11 points on each. One. There's Deuce Vaughn. He had a big game in the Big 12 championship against TCU. Right. Our offense is looking terrible, and our defense is looking good, I think, just because probably playing such short
Hi everybody, Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
honestly, the player models, they look like the players are way too old for college, but they look way better than what Madden looks like.
As an opposing player, it's one of the toughest stadiums in the country to play in. Kyle
as far as
Field
more
is the
realistic.
Side of today's battle.
Let's receive it, even though we're not doing much on offense.
The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. From his own goal line, he's to the 20. Tackle at the 22-yard line. So the Aggies and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really
with a little
an
play
entire
action.
Scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting
the
football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space.
Man, these guys can be aggressive.
I think they had everybody
so
covered pretty well.
You stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the
I
next
mean, they
day.
Had the tight end bracketed. Poor A-Chain. Wish he went out to a route. I thought he was running a route. He was not.
From
evidently,
own,
he was trying to block
line.
Some of these
second
monsters.
Down. Three down, three down. Mike 42, Mike 42.
All right, we
Let's
might
go.
Get the tight end.
Red,
or get... Nope.
Scrambling around.
Good God, that guy was fast.
Brought down around the 34-yard line. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz. And a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Zone blitz. It'd be nice if I could catch him in a blitz. There we go.
He's tackled right around the 44-yard line.
That hurt.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air with a play-action pass.
Now, Herbie, if
first and 10.
You give me some bad advice, this isn't play-action. But see if Smith can break out.
He's hit immediately.
He had a couple of freight trains coming at him, but when they blitzed, it created a hole in the coverage, and they took advantage of it.
I got one. It's in the mic.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
All right,
run.
They're moving them. They're moving them a bit. Receiver quick. Let's have back counter. I wonder if I have to hand off.
From the 40-yard line. Second down.
It's not. I don't know if going a counter to this side is extremely. I didn't think he didn't even fall for it at all. All right, nothing like getting behind the chains. They get to the ball so quick. I think I've got a... Oof. They are not giving me any kind of space. I don't even think I'd be able to...
But make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
I want a punt. Uh-oh, what did I do? Okay, there we go. Formation. Special teams. Let's see, a 55. I don't think I can swing a 55.
Burton will be the return man. It's a high kick and it holds
man.
Up there. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
I really need to worry about
the coffin corner.
So here
comes the offense taking the field for the first time today.
Drilling it out of bounds, and don't worry about the checkup.
Here's a counter, losing yards.
There we go, D. this roster
to
see.
And 11 yards to the sticks.
But I figure there is speed and bad intentions at every position.
Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
Let's see. There we go. That was a nice read. That was a nice read by the computer, not me. Sometimes you need that computer.
Second and 13. Ball in the 29.
Come on, home crowd. Good God. Oh, my God.
The 10.
Why is he running like he's got a hitch in the shoulders?
Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
It was a textbook post route, and the pass was right on target.
Running like he got a hitch in his neck. All right.
He makes the PAT. A four-play, 80-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense.
That was scoring in a hurry.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance.
Stay in. Oh, did he go out?
He's tackled at the 16.
Yeah, Alabama's, I guess it could have been worse.
Right now, but it's still early, Kirk.
Yep, very early in this game, but you got to love the feel for it as far as they're concerned. They came up with a stop, and then they get points, and right
Let's
now they're out of the game.
Coach.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
Down! Outside!
Play fake.
I'm running. I could have hit X, but...
run and watch out.
Oh. He didn't even fall for the juke at all.
Yard line.
At least he didn't throw an interception. Got a first down. Don't know why it keeps trying to get me
first
murdered with these counters.
The 34 yard line.
Let's see. Got Stewart underneath.
Quick strike to the receiver, and he's level at the 44.
That'll make it second and inches. Second and inches. Let's get that.
Check, check. 200 check. 200 check. Set. Red. Check, check. Hammerhead.
I don't know how. I don't know how it was 1 minute audible.
Credit those two defenses in that first quarter, or blame the offenses for a lack of production.
The Crimson going to get that first down.
7-0. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away.
Don't
want to
take a chance of being overly aggressive and screwing up.
And down he goes at the 47-yard line. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
Strings it out left and he staffed right away.
Should have passed. Let's see.
From the 47-yard line.
Zone blitz.
Second down.
Here we go.
So I'm thinking they're probably going to come from that left-hand side. So I'll take Y, and I will...
200 check! 200 check!
There he is.
They'll bring him down right around the 34.
Throwing a jet sweep. I probably don't want to do a jet sweep over here. I don't think I want to run anything to that right side.
And he's tackled at the 34.
That's better than a loss. Let's see if I can get him with play action. They're gonna be blitzing, so they're gonna be coming fast. So let's look at this whole Y end of block. Let's see if B is gonna be underneath.
He's not. He's at the 20. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 13.
There's a flag.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the
ball, that was a nice block
by. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
All right.
Here's the
tight end cross. See if I can get Smith in the corner.
He's going to try and scramble. Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting
late.
The ball to his playmakers. Second and 10. Ball on the 13.
Cover 3.
Set. Green 19.
He's got it out to his tight end. And he's taken down at the 4.
Third and 1. How do we want to do it?
This is the 10th play of this drive.
Okay, I think we got it.
Touchdown, A&M.
There we go. We needed that. Now let's not screw the extra point up.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up.
Oh, my.
And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 84-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. That could be demoralizing for defense.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Now I used to run down with a kicker into coverage and force him to block the kicker. And that seemed to free up another defender. So if you take up a blocker with a kicker. Oh, that was just bad angle by the computer linebacker there. I mean, he's stiff-arming and doesn't even have anybody touching him after 15 yards.
Made around the 43-yard line.
Okay, we can deal with that.
To maybe the 46-yard line.
Keep him to 3.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4.
Oh.
I don't know if they'll be able to hear his cadence in the midst of all this mayhem.
Oh, he blocked me.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen.
Well, on third down, we expected them to go to the air, and they did just that, picking up the first
barely.
Down.
Barely. That lineman blocked me good. That lineman blocked me good. Okay, 1:20 left.
Caught with room to work. He's at the
40.
What
kind of holding is that?
And they make the stop at the 40.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Alabama will take a timeout. That's their first of the half. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. The catch
out of bounds.
Steps out. So they complete that for about 4 yards, and they'll pick up a first down.
This quarterback still hasn't missed a receiver on this drive.
Come on.
Throws this one out to the right. And he's tackled right away. And he snags that one. You like the faith he has in his receiver to just put the ball up and let him go get it.
They're in field goal range. 14-yard line. Let's see if we can hold them to a three.
He's scrambling. And they get the sack.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush because sacks can be real drive killers.
He's on the run. The 10.
Oh, my God. I just gave him. I'll just let him come in with that. All right.
He had the wherewithal to see the open space in front of him, and he just kept on zooming until he hit pay dirt.
And kept on zooming.
And he tacks on the extra point.
A 9-play, 74-yard drive. And they put up 7 points.
And the big plays that they had running the football were the keys to that drive.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. Signals for a fair catch.
Brad, this is my kind of game. I love seeing this kind of production and the way these quarterbacks are playing. Both teams are challenging both of these teams.
Stranger things have happened.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
And here's a quick throw. And he makes a catch. And they finally push him out at the 34-yard line.
Oh, that was a big-time throw. Big-time catch.
Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Fires it out. Inside the 10. Touchdown.
Yeah, they didn't cover him. There we go.
Great effort by the wide receiver. And not to take anything away from the quarterback, but the wide receiver made this play.
You've always got to be on your toes when you're covering this guy.
I'd say that's a pretty good read. I did have to check to make sure my glasses weren't seeing this. Don't miss it. There we go.
And he converts the extra point. A quick two-play.
All right, we can deal with that.
And they come away with 7 points.
And a huge contribution from the aerial attack. Boy, they had some nice big pass plays on that play.
They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one.
Let's see if we can get a block.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. And I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning when they started to get a little bit fatigued.
First down. I'm going to mess up and let them.
Set. Blue 19.
Oh.
And they got him.
There we go. So, there are two people over.
He's got him with room to run. Brought down.
Thank goodness.
Around the 29-yard line.
Thank goodness.
So we played two quarters. 14 apiece. Well, we welcome you back to the action. Just about set to start the second half.
That's a good kick.
And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now's when you start to approach each drive, thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful.
Hold on. There we go. Keep on them. Hey.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
All right, crowd. I have a feeling. There we go.
Down right away.
Oh, a nice little punt would work.
They're one of the loudest crowds in the country, and they are on their feet. The halfback with a carry.
Oh, if I could.
The 20. So they run the ball on third and long, and it's stuck.
Well, Brad, here the offense is trying to surprise the defense with a run, but it didn't work.
Smith, the return man. It's away, and it's a booming punt. And he just got stood up right there.
We'll take 8 yards. All right.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now is the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping.
We are in good field position. We're at least going to come away with a lead on this thing.
Takes it out to about the 49.
Because I'm going to declare I will not do anything dumb on this drive.
Second down and one.
Play it smart. Go for first downs. Got that first.
To about the 49.
Give me that first. I don't want to stretch on that side. Murderer's Row over on that side. Oh. He did. He broke that tackle and just had nothing. If I had a little juice, I could have scooted. All right.
It's second down, 12 to go.
Let's see if we can get Stewart underneath. Right, it's going to beat anybody on that. I'm going to see if Smith can.
Ooh. He's taken down at midfield.
What do we get? Nothing?
That makes it 3rd and 11.
All right.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 39. Roger.
Mike 42, Mike 42. I want to get.
Saints, white 80. White 80.
That was pretty. That was pretty.
Before it could go anywhere. A decent pickup on the pass play.
And I'll tell you what, the defense did everything they could here. Give credit to the quarterback for putting this ball where it had to be for his receiver to catch it. Great job.
Get a little dangerous with this speed toss.
He laterals. He gets out
they
to
are so
the 32
fast.
Yard line.
That's a gain of one on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Just need to
second
keep running in between
here.
The tackles.
Ball on the 32 yard line.
Let's go deep.
Ready. Green 88.
Oh, that was a mistake.
Down.
Thank God.
I think the quarterback
thinking
that
Madden,
time
he would have jumped that.
Linebacker. I think he was so focused downfield trying to read the safeties in the secondary that by the time he came to his receiver that was being guarded
right,
by the linebacker, I don't think he saw him. The linebacker made a huge play to be able to knock that ball away.
Once and all, going deep. Oh, he had a shot at the pick.
That was
he
a
just
nice
won't
play.
Lead him.
Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Texas A&M is looking to go up by three.
Did I
kicks
get it?
Away. Off the crossbar and in.
Oh, that's nice.
The ball all teed up and he's ready to
I don't
kick
know
this one.
If I could kick it like
sends
a kick
sailing downfield.
The kickoff of
this one's going to be down in the
great.
End zone for a touchback. this deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Jeez,
nice pitch and catch for the first down. Knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line.
All right, that's in zone, but good grief. Who is he guarding?
From their own 49-yard line, it's first down.
Oof. Oh my goodness, I messed it up. My fingers are slipping off of the joysticks. First down, yeah. Too busy trying to juice the crowd up.
He's on the run. He gets to about the 24-yard line.
I had no idea who had the ball.
From the 24-yard line, first down. Up the middle for a nice game.
All right, let's try not to give up another touchdown, guys. Tighten up.
Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal.
All right. That makes it first and goal.
That's three down and one to go. Texas A&M's got a three-point lead. Welcome back to the action. Fourth quarter.
Jeez,
this one will decide a tight ball game through three. Bring him down at the five.
Don't really let me push them off there. They're blitzed very easily.
They're at the five. It's second
down.
Crowd. Gonna give him the lead.
That'll be a big boost.
Just shook him off like
on these short yardage situations, and that pass was an excellent call.
I guess it probably makes sense that dude's a monster.
And he adds the extra point. Reese Davis is standing by with this update. Reese,
wait till you see what's happened in Austin. And for Ole Miss, they're having all kinds of trouble so far.
Alabama.
All right.
For the kickoff.
Number six. Back to return. I think a touchdown drive wins it, fellas. Let's do it.
He's to the 20. Look at that. Tackle made the 26-yard line.
Boy, this has been a fun game to watch. Going back and forth and back and forth. It's almost like watching a tennis match here. Whoever has the ball last, my guess, will be the team that wins.
Let's see.
Both teams realize
it's dangerous.
The ball is snapped.
Rolling up to this side.
Away from a very different ball game. There's a play fake.
Oh my God, he just broke on that so hard.
And he's tackled at about the 41. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there.
Tried
he
to
knew
fit
what was
it
coming
in.
All along.
First
That's
down,
what
10
she
yards
said.
To go. Ball on the 41. Alabama is up four. Tackle at the 38-yard line. Taken down around the 26-yard line.
Well,
from the 26-yard line,
not look
first
good.
Down.
Jesus, dude. Side.
Tackle made.
I guess
that
is a
11-yard line.
That tight end is just killing me. Holy great in Madden. I wonder if we can still export the draft classes.
Going right to his tailback. And they make the stop around the 6-yard line. And Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
From the 6-yard line, it's second down.
I was like fighting whatever the AI was trying to get it to do the whole time.
And he hits the PAT. Let's go to the studio for this.
I'd really like to, I guess, get one of those little controller things to show what my controller's doing.
Ready to go in Austin, and we've been keeping an eye on this one all day. The Rebels' rushing attack can be difficult to stop, and they get into the end zone for a touchdown.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And he's tackled right away. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter.
Here we go.
Brought down at the 39. Middle to the running back. He's tackled around the 45-yard line.
I should have ate that one.
Picked off. They're about 4 yards away here on third down.
They pulled him out of the game.
He scrambled. Passes left, gets it out to the halfback. And he is drilled at the 47.
Call the doctor. Good Lord.
He heaves it deep.
Oh, he was up.
Incomplete.
He was able to just tip that one away, right out of the receiver's reach.
I could have swore he had him beat. Could have swore he had him. Like, look at, he had him, number 5 has him beat right there. And good God, he just, like, how does that happen? So he's backpedaling, flat-footed. Wow. And he almost, this counts as a catch. All right.
From the 47-yard line.
Throw the smash.
Just over a minute in the fourth quarter.
Audible that. There we go.
Complete touchdown. Late in the fourth quarter now. And
so you're saying there's a chance.
This game's a one possession ball game, and it's really going to get tense from here on out. They'll go for two in this situation.
Oh, shoot.
Now he tries to buy some time. They don't get it. nice seven-play, 73-yard drive. But they just get 6 points after failing to convert for two.
You know, when you can throw the football as well as these guys can, you don't necessarily always have to have a balanced attack because you're so proficient in throwing the ball.
The hands team comes on the field for this onside kick. So the Aggies coaching staff and the entire team knows that this is the guy that can win it for them.
The offense has to find a way to get the football into the hands of this running back, whether it's a simple
man,
toss.
Man, if I got that 2 points, that would have been nice.
In the backfield where he can catch it in space.
All right, I'm hoping that tight end can sneak down the middle.
Spring one to maybe get the field goal range, or who knows, maybe take it to the house.
Don't got it.
Now he's scrambling. Pumps once. It falls incomplete.
I keep trying to do the hot route. Or do the playmaker route.
Ball on the 45.
Check. Ready. Line 80.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
That makes it 3.
Fake. And now he's going to improvise. He's taken down at the 40.
All right, timeouts from here on out.
We have less than a minute to go. And now the ball is loose.
Okay.
A big break for this defense.
We had it, fellas. I knew I shouldn't have done a
they need to hold on to the football.
Play action pass in that situation.
One possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't? He makes it to the 48-yard line. Gibbs gets about a yard on the play. Texas A&M's going to take their first time out of the half. From their own 48-yard line. Second down.
Oh, please.
He makes
That's
his
game.
Way to about the 38.
What are you dudes doing? Trying to run it up on me? You trying to embarrass us in front of our recruits? Give me that ball.
Run game, and this time he's met immediately.
We'll call a timeout then.
We'll take a timeout. That's their second of the half.
Because I'm a poor sport.
Second and 13 coming up.
Y'all are going to take a knee.
On the 41-yard line. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Favorite play in football if you're a quarterback. Take a knee.
He's dirty old so-and-so. Well, it was a close game. It was number two versus number five. It was close.
28-23, Alabama.
Check and see what our recruits did. Then we will move on to the next week. So I had like 31 views in 2 days on the last game. Really appreciate it. If you have an opportunity, give me a thumbs up. Oh, instant classic. I'm sure. I don't want to see any of those highlights. Ole Miss came back. 28 points in the fourth. Good. Or 25 points in the fourth, excuse me. Appalachian State. One day they don't have the proper schedules, but oh well. All right, we got a visit from a 81 overall. see what we have to do to schedule a visit. So I can choose get into the SMU game. Also, let me come see SMU, see how that does. Or maybe it's better to get them to come to big games. I don't know. Guys already coming. Week 11. Okay, so there's the barrier that you have to beat and get them. Let's see who's interested. He's right there. Sure doesn't look like I'm probably doing this wrong. He won't consider your school until you meet his deal breaker requirement. So let's remove him. Let's see. It would be nice to get a tight end. Let's ready for a visit. Scheduled. Have we not offered a scholarship to these guys? that's it for tonight. Hopefully that autosave got it. But if not, we're going to do all that later. So I guess next game is going to be maybe tomorrow night. We'll knock SMU out of the way, and hopefully we can bounce back. I appreciate everybody for watching. You guys take it easy.